movies, in cult club pictures, on VCD, DVD, and VHS.
We fight for each other! And most of all, I trusted you! Please!
Now you want to go, and I'm not about to give you the up to marry some rich son of you, because our parents made a pact years ago!
With our direct contact from Africa, African Movie World, the home of quality entertainment, brings the best of African movies and music on DVD, VCD, and VHS to your doorstep.
I shall not kill my hand! Never! The Lord has not given me the spirit of fear, but of love, power, and a sound mind.
Two of you will slow down a bit. It will be better for all of us.
You are not only blind, eh? Difference has affected you, Abi.
So it has reached a stage where you piglets can't even open your mouth and greet me.
Shut up your mouth!
Wonderful, wonderful. Hey! People there! I say I see something will shake my ribs. Tom and Jerry, eh? This one, a super comedy film, what? Blind man born picking. The girl come to a shower. She born her own picking. Two of them na teeth. Oh, Tom and Jerry. Tom and Jerry won't kill them grandpapa with wickedness. Old man when them live with, when they the sea road, them go put nail for ground for the old man. Make the man walk out of. Make the man they cook food. Them go sit down, they wait, make the food done. Make the curry go. People said, the wickedness rich will be say, sometimes they go carry pepper, put inside the man's snuff. Tom and Jerry, I'll be on and I'll go old. Tom and Jerry go carry them blind papa. We know the sea road, go the beg money. Which kind world be this? So, make it a thank God, oh. Tom and Jerry, some local seats. Larry Colswell, Adame, Chris Lokereke, and Iketu Konyeka, producer, Kenneth Ebuna, direct, Comic International, and Lucky Star Incorporated, the market am for 51 Iweka Road on the chart. Men, a big for the land, the motor, Lagos, Tom and Jerry, film where you go watch, forget your soul.
But your brain is too low. Whether Papi attended Gulf War or Civil War, or he's intelligent or brilliant, but Papi is blind, that's all.
You see, eh? I swear. If Amadioha does not visit both of you, then you know that I'm not angry.
Have you seen people reaction when they see blind people with children?
Did she come through the front door or through the back door? The only food left now, I've locked it in the cupboard. And you know, you can't find the key.
Eh? Mm-hmm. And you're eating this one alone?
No, I'm eating with my father and my mother.
Tom and Jerry 2. Tom and Jerry part 2 don't come out. Oh, this time around, Tom and Jerry don't bring a shower for them blind papa as wife.
Papa 2, this one, she's more beautiful than a Benderigo. She's under 16.
Tom and Jerry 2, mama na prostitute. No. She packaged Tom and Jerry to city. I say, now for hotel room, then do the bro that way there for this world. Tom and Jerry 2, as mama they do a shower work, they collect money, then they steal her from mom. Tom and Jerry part 2, not your bad, sit down, no good. All of them get problem. Tom and Jerry 2, is sweet like food where they put winch. Tom and Jerry 2, chino, ostay heme, chino di kediese. Sam Lokoife, Larry Colswell, Adame, then co-introduce Chuku Udike and Felicia. Tom and Jerry part 2, producer them, na Kingsley Okereke and Ike Chuku Onyeka. Director, na Kenneth Ebuna, even where they market and distribute them, na Dubem Holdings, 51 Iweka Road on the chart. 1-3 pound road above, Nyeze Holdings, 9 Ebibe Jeleni Dimota, Lagos. Tom and Jerry part 2, go buy your own so that you go understand the difference between 6 and half a dozen.
International prostitutes, you've been dealing prostitutes with the Clinton and all those Oyibo white people.
If you don't get out of here, I will slap you. If it's the angel of the devil, eh? The devil will move the three of you to the village.
How can one person eat all these things? 5 hours? 50,000 naira.
Uncle, don't speak abomination upon yourself. Otherwise, your kinsmen will gather for you.
Let them gather for me.
Uncle is a greedy man. He's not faithful to his friends. Yet he makes use of his evil mind. Okay, Belgium. Belgian rap.
Papa, I'm not a thief.
What is this?
Don't know how he gets out there.
You don't keep... Comedy with lots of intrigues, extortion, revenge, and false claims to the throne. Okay, Belgium.
We're not holding any children's party here today. Go away.
Who came here for a children's party?
Are you not afraid? You know the fear?
Why should I fear you? Are you Osama or the junior brother Bin Laden? Go and tell your uncle that I want to see him.
Victor Oswago, Fabian Adime, Lasa Amor, Onyeka Ikechukwu, and Princess Egu. OK Belgium, Belgian rap. Produced by Kingsley Okereke and directed by Chika Ono. OK Belgium, marketed and distributed by IG Best Industries Limited, 51 Iweka Road, Onitsha. OK Belgium, get ready to crack your ribs.
Salome is a thorn in the flesh to her immediate family. She wants no peace, and none must have it.
You are a devil! You are a devil! I will show her that the strength of a scorpion is also
bigger. Don't do anything about that woman. I will dismantle her like a McFarlane.
What kind of animal did I bring in here as a wife?
Her life revolves around all that is evil. Find out. An IG Best production. Intrigues.
You are wasted!
Suspense and thrilling action. Ocean of Zeppo. Viva Vito Zerno. Eden Adibe. Emeka Ike. Chimi Ibeze and Chimi Ibo. Fan of Rash. Marketed and distributed by IG Best Industries Limited. 51 new carried onacha. 1-3 Panambo Daba. And 137 Mendi Azko City Dumata Lewis. Fan of Rash.
If it was during my days in the Congo, I'll have you cut my shot.
No, we are not in the military regime.
The beginning of all evil.
Now on earth, we have many things.
7 o'clock.
So, may God punish you.
I did not make a law for Christ's sake.
Did you hear any rumor that there's any trace of imbecility in my family?
Any evil becomes the worst of a woman.
Follow me out of your throne and worship you for being a son who's an imbecile and a daughter who's an imbecile.
Check the girl with temporal madness or something.
When all that relates to her are held in bondage, when there is no way out and it seems there's no hope, only God must save the situation. Final Clash 2, Ultimate Clash and Thrilling Action. Final Clash 2, an IG Best Production. Listen for Zeko, Ngozi Iezono, Emeka Ike, Fabian Adibe, Chimi Ibeze, Chimi Owo. Final Clash 2, marketed and distributed nationwide by IG Best Industries. 51 Iweka Road, Onitsha. 1-3 Pound Road, Abba. 137 Nnamdi Azikiwe City, Dumota, Lagos. Final Clash 2, end to all evil.
You're not carrying any curses. I have been vindicated.
Grab your copy now.
this? And for how long is it not written in your word that you will give me the deepest desires of my heart? Is it not written in your word that there's no barren in Zion? Where is the proof of my faith? For 12 years now, for 12 years, I have been married without a child. Where is the proof of my faith, Father? Where is the proof of my faith? How can I teach my people to be faithful when it doesn't seem to be working in my life? Give me a child, Father. Give me a child. And let those who mock me be put to shame forever. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Jew, I had no idea you were around.
No, it's okay. I just wanted to surprise you.
Sit down, Your Eminence.
Pastor, stop crying. Your tears will not move God's hand or his heart.
Except your faith in his ways.
For how long, Your Eminence? For how long am I going to profess faith without any change in my life?
If nothing has changed, then you've not been professing faith. Because faith never fails.
It is faith I've been professing, Your Eminence. I also want children, like other people too.
Yes, Pastor, you want children. But do you know what God wants?
Do you know? Could he want any other thing but what I want?
Pastor, remember Isaiah 55, verse 8.
Yes, for your thoughts are not my thoughts, and your ways are not my ways. I know that, Your Eminence. But the same Bible also says that every good and perfect gift comes from God. Why should my own be different? I want children.
There's a good will, the acceptance will, and the perfect will of God. Do you remember Balaam and Balak? Yes, you want a child, but you don't have to follow the house of God. All the problems that you are encountering now will surely come to pass in Jesus' name.
Amen.
May the peace of the Lord be with you.
Pastor Jonah, how is she now?
She is still in labor, Your Eminence.
Let me see her.
This way.
Pastor, how long has she been like this?
3 days now. She's been in labor for 3 whole days.
It is well.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
And doctor, what do you advise?
Sir, we will watch her for the next few hours. And if the baby does not come, we don't have any other choice than to do a CS.
Sir, that is not our portion in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Sister, in Jesus' name, you shall deliver safely like every Hebrew woman.
Amen.
Your travail shall no longer be long.
Amen.
All we ask through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Pastor.
Yes.
I perceive that your wife is carrying a special child. Don't worry. God will not allow anything to happen to her. She's going to be all right in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Always take care of his servant. Your wife will be perfectly okay.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen.
Let me get to the headquarters.
Okay, yes.
Keep me informed. I will always remain with you in prayers.
Thank you, Your Eminence.
Okay. Thank you. set of twins. Good boys.
We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord. We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord.
We are saying thank you,
Papa. Thank you, my Lord. We are saying thank you, Jesus.
In Jesus' name.
Thank you, my Lord. Amen.
Now, this is morning devotion. Caleb and Joshua.
Papa.
This is morning devotion. And everybody must be singing. Okay?
Yes, Papa.
We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord. We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord. We are saying thank you, Papa. Thank you, my Lord. We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
It is another bright day.
Yes.
And I want us to thank Almighty God for His mercies upon us.
Yes, Lord.
I want us to commit everything we're going to do today into His able hands and ask for His blessings and protection. Now, let us pray. Everybody, open your mouth and pray.
Father, in the name of
Lord
Jesus,
Father,
in the precious name of Jesus, we are submitting today unto your hand, Lord. We are thanking you today for this journey, Lord. Father, as we are about to go out today, we call upon God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit to come and take us for the protection. Father, let your angels come forth before us in the name of Jesus.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Can both of you tell me why you are not praying?
No, we are praying.
Yes, Papa, we just said amen now.
Stand up! I didn't hear a word of prayer from both of you. Now listen. In this house, everybody must pray, okay?
Yes, Papa.
But Papa, Jesus said that if we want to pray, that we should not start shouting like pagans.
Yes, and he said we should go into our room, lock the door, and pray to our Father quietly.
Yes, Papa. He said that our Father who sees what is done in secret will reward us.
Correct.
Well, my children, this is your family. It's not the public. Okay?
Yes, Mama. And that's ma. That was what Papa taught the church on Sunday. That is what we are practicing.
Evelyn. I don't know what's wrong with these children, but you better take them out and talk to them very seriously, or else I might lose my temper.
It's okay. Now, go inside so I get ready for school, okay? Let's go inside. Get to bed. Hurry up, you're late.
Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
Thank you, brethren. Today, we shall be looking at obedience. And I want you to open your Bibles to Ephesians chapter 6 from the first verse. Somebody read.
Ephesians chapter 6 verse 1 says, Children, obey your parents in the Lord.
Children, obey your parents in the Lord.
For this is right.
For this is the right thing to do. This is what?
Right thing to do.
Pray the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Now, this is one of the commandments of our God that ends with a promise. And what is the promise? If you honor and respect your father and your mother, you will live a long life full of blessings. Pray the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Then, it goes on to say, and this is what I want us to look at, to examine seriously this Sunday morning, especially for you fathers. Don't make your children angry by the way you treat them. Praise the Lord. Rather, bring them up with the discipline and instructions approved by the Lord. You see, many of us, we treat our children as though they are a piece of property that we bought in the market.
Caleb, Joshua, come here.
This voice, eh? Oh my God! Praise the Lord.
Please sit down.
What is this nonsense?
Do you know what it means to disturb the Holy Spirit?
Papa, you're not disturbing the Holy Spirit. You're the one talking now.
Shut up, you rascal! What is the meaning of this?
Papa, we saw the rat eating your Bible in the church office.
Yes.
And our teacher said that the rat spreads leprosy and yellow fever.
Jesus Christ!
Hey, Jesus! Where are you here? Where are you here?
Shut up! Shut up! Now, both of you, come and kneel down here. Close your eyes, raise up your hands, and open your mouth.
Yes. Papa! In front of the whole church?
Yes, in front of the church. Oh, you didn't know that when you were chasing a rat around, tearing service in the church?
I beg, Papa, God said that we should not spend any unclean thing.
Were you the one who made a rat unclean?
Praise the Lord. Sorry for that rude interruption. Where were we? Yes, we stopped at obedience.
No, Papa, we stopped at praise the
Lord. Nonsense. Amen?
Amen.
My God. Can you imagine?
Get up! Get up! Get up! Joshua! Get up! Get up! Get up!
Your father wants to see you.
Get up! Your father wants to see you. Get up! Get up!
By this time.
Oh, Mama, what do you ask me?
Get up from there, your father wants to see you.
Oh, Mama, what have we done again now?
Shut up your mouth. Don't ask me useless questions. I'm telling your father wants to see you, you're telling me what have you done again.
Caleb. Let us go. You can't kill us. Let us go, will you kill us? You can't eat us, let's go.
Get up and let's go. He's waiting for you.
Where is the rat?
Pausha.
The rat. The rat that you killed in church today while service was on.
Okay. He's dead. I will throw it away.
You threw it away, eh?
Yes, Papa. Our teacher said that we should bring live one to school.
Mm.
Yes.
Now, that rat was a church rat. You have no right to take a church rat out from the church. Neither do you have any right to kill any rat in my church without my permission.
Papa, okay, we are sorry, let's go.
Hey, come back here.
You are sorry, eh? That your apology is useless. Now listen, you are supposed to be pastor's children. And if anybody should be disciplined during service, it should be you. But no, you chose to run and fool around the church while service was on. Now, you are going to be punished so that you will learn how to behave properly next time.
Please.
I have already punished you, eh?
Yes.
Come here.
foolishness is bound up in the heart of a child. Amen. And the word of correction, that is far from him, in Jesus' name. Amen.
But that is what it says.
Yes, Papa.
You, do you understand what he has just read?
But Papa, the devil was talking about children. And we are not children anymore.
Yes.
And we don't have any foolishness in our hearts.
Oh. So you don't know it is foolishness to be running around the church when service is on.
Papa, please now. You know you are a pastor.
Yes.
And the Bible says, would you forgive one another?
Very good. The same Bible says, a wise child accepts a parent's discipline. And a young mocker refuses to listen. My friend, lie down here now. Lie down.
Daddy. The same book of Proverbs says, those who are short-tempered do foolishness.
Amen.
But they've already been punished. Please forgive me.
I am a foolish man. I'm joining the
punishment. Help us receive this punishment now. I was wondering if Papa's kind of pastor is different.
What do you mean by that?
Now look at Papa. He's more than the church rat you killed the other day. Look at the kind of motor he drives. Only determination and grace of God moves it. Yes. All the pastors I see in the television wear fine clothes, drive big cars.
Yes, he still teaches that Jesus Christ died so that I can be rich.
I wonder what will happen if Papa transfers from this parish.
This church will take back their house. And we have to go back to our basha at Ajigunle. Joshua, I think we can start making money by going to people, praying for them, and charging them money for our prayers.
So that people will believe us if we tell them that Papa sent us to pray for them, and they will pray for the prayers.
That is what the other pastors do. See, if they smile at you, you pay for it. If they lay hands on you, you pay for it.
Even if they mess,
you pay for it.
Yes. And we'll be charging people according to their problems.
Yes.
By the time we finish this, we'll take good care of Papa. Yes. And Papa will start beating us.
Yes. And we'll charge 500 naira for all kinds of fever, typhoid, malaria, yellow fever. All kind of fever at all.
Yes. Women who wants to get pregnant will check them. 2,000 naira.
Yes.
Yes.
And women who want their wicked husband to die. 5,000 naira.
And people who have AIDS will check them 10,000 naira. By the time we finish this, before we know what is happening, we'll make enough money to take good care of Papa and buy a good car for him.
In short,
where are you going?
I want to, I think we have to go and burn all that past old clothes and buy new ones for him.
Good idea. Let's go.
Bad boys, stubborn boys, they can give you heart attack. Oh. Heart attack, even stroke.
Yeah, Joshua and the Caleb.
Bad boys, stubborn boys.
They can give you heart attack. Oh.
Heart attack, even stroke.
Children are passing from God, but these two boys. Make me wonder.
This man don't have thing come. He's smoking.
Everybody
wonder.
cut so deep, then don't surrender. One name na Joshua, the other one na Caleb. Unlike the Joshua and the Caleb, where they for Bible, this one's a disaster. Hey, Joshua and the Caleb, oh.
Bad boys, stubborn boys.
They can give you heart attack.
This was our manager.
I said, Joshua and the Caleb, oh.
Bad boys.
Bad boys, oh.
Stubborn boys.
Can you imagine this? How can a pastor wear this kind of dress and expect Holy Spirit to be with him? Jesus Christ. You see these ones? We'll soak them inside. Inside the water. Let me see what he wear and go to church tomorrow. Yes, ma'am.
Church,
yet no improvement.
Fuck
this was.
Joshua and the Caleb.
Bad boys. Stubborn boys.
They can give you heart attack. Oh.
Heart attack. Even stroke.
Yeah. Joshua and the Caleb.
Bad boys.
Bad boys.
Stubborn boys.
They can give you heart attack. Oh.
Heart attack. Even stroke.
Good evening. Yes, can I help you?
We have come with a message from the Holy Spirit.
Yes. Message from the Holy Spirit. Yes. For who?
For you.
For me. Okay, come in.
The good news to set captives free and destroy all the works of the enemy. That is why we have come to set you free.
Set me free from what?
The same anointing that is on our father is the same anointing that is on us, and because of how busy he is, that is why he has sent us to see you and pray for you.
And who is your father, if I may ask? Why send you to me?
Our father is Pastor Jonah, the popular man of God.
Please sit down, sit down, sit down.
We know what you've been going through. That is why Papa, through the help of God, has sent us to come and pray for you. We know you want your wicked husband to die.
Eh? Eh?
Work of God.
That is the only way I can get happiness. Eh? You see, he is busy squandering the words his brother left us on women and alcohol.
And if he dies, the money will be yours.
Yes.
You take care of yourself and your children.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Don't worry. It will cost you only 5,000 naira.
See, if you can pray and he dies, eh? I will not only give you 5,000 naira, I will give you 10,000 naira.
What? Ah. You know, we are like Elijah and Elisha.
Yes.
We can pray, fire will consume people.
Yes.
We can pray, wild animals will eat people.
Yes.
Our ministry has just started. Very soon, we'll be popular.
Are you sure?
God bought the Holy Spirit.
No, Mbana.
Are you batting the Holy Spirit?
No, Mbana.
I'll go and get the money.
Okay. I'm coming. I'm coming.
Yeah.
Joshua and the Caleb. Bad boys.
It's working.
Stubborn boys.
The drink is working.
They can give you heart attacks.
Heart
attacks. Even strokes.
Hey. This is the money.
Joshua and the Caleb. Bad boys.
Are you sure this is up to 10,000 naira?
Because if you shoot God, God will kill you.
Instead of your husband.
No, it is 10,000 naira. I counted it. It is 10,000 naira. Yes.
Okay. Nita, let's pray for you. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, this woman wants her husband to die.
Yes.
Father, help her kill the husband.
Yes.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
The husband is very wicked.
Yes.
Father, help her to kill the husband.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Yes. Your husband is already dead, mother. May your soul rest in peace.
Amen.
Amen. Get up. Put that money in your pocket.
No, let me put it in the Bible.
No, Jesus said I should put it in your pocket.
Children are blessing from God, but these two boys, they make me wonder.
Yes.
Get your
Bible. Madam, your problem is over.
Amen.
Your husband is dead. Bring the Bible. Peace be unto this house.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Let's go.
They Jesus. Can give you heart attack. Heart attack. Even stroke. I said, Joshua and the Caleb.
Bad boys. Just take it easy, please. Just take it easy with them.
Oh, God.
I still can't understand why they would do a thing like that. All my clothes.
What?
They can give you heart attack, yeah.
Heart attack.
Even stroke.
Even stroke.
Come here, both of you. Now, can you two tell me what happened to my clothes?
Papa, you know you are a pastor. Other pastors wear fine clothes, big coats. But you are wearing a coat like Mungo Park. And they drive big cars like limousine, Pathfinder, V-boot. But look at the kind of car you are driving about. Yeah, Papa, you are disgracing also.
My God. Is that why you burnt my clothes?
Yes, Papa.
But Papa, don't worry. We will buy other ones for you. Like less material and complete native abada like this.
Yes, Papa. You're making the money.
Hey!
Not over. Making...
Good. I asked you to give me children, but not these demon-possessed rascals.
Pastor and his wife wish for children.
Joshua and Caleb were born, but ever since they were born,
we
don't
know. All I know is that we have not done anything wrong.
It's one palaver to the other. Today, Joshua and the Caleb.
What do you want me to do? I brought you into this world, and I'm going to take you out of it.
Daddy, please, you're going to kill them, eh? What will people say?
Look at that.
Daddy,
let them say anything they want. Look, when I kill them, I will ask God to forgive me.
Daddy, please, now, Daddy, please, please forgive them. All you need to do for them is prayers, Daddy, please, forgive them.
Prayers. Oh, Lord. What have I done to deserve this punishment? No, no, man. God, I ask you to give me children. Not this problem. Help me to kill them, God. Kill them for me, God. Don't want these children again, God. Kill them.
Oh, God, what is that?
Joshua, how are you? I want to have a chat with you.
Joshua and Caleb. Mommy and Daddy love you so much. You are pastor's children. You are supposed to be showing good examples to other children to follow. Both of you give Daddy so much stress.
But Mama, is it a sin for a Christian to dress well?
No. Why?
Sure. Look at. I don't know like you. Look at them. Look at how they dress fine. Look at the type of clothes they wear.
Fine clothes.
Where did you get this from? My children, these people are worldly people.
Worldly people?
Yes.
So that is why you should be dressing like Osama Bin Laden's wife.
May God forgive both of you.
My true man. Look at what you're telling on your head. You don't know that demons can even hide under this POP.
You have on your head.
Blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus. Open this magazine and let's see better paper.
What is it by your time?
Mommy, you have not bought any word for us yet.
You're here playing cards. Don't you know you're late for a Bible studies?
This Bible study?
Yeah. Why are we always studying the Bible? As if someone is going to set common entrance on it for us.
The two of you don't hurry inside and pick up your Bibles. The sons of Eli will be better than both of you.
Everything, Bible. We have finished everything in the Bible. Can't they say anything else for us to study?
Every day, Bible study. Every day, Bible study.
What
didn't a computer give birth to both of us instead of a pastor?
Yes. At least we know that computer give birth to us, so that we know that we came to this world to study. Yeah. Huh? So that our head will be scattered. Scattered.
Joshua! Tell them!
Let's go.
You better hurry up before I see
where that working class will go to be. Let's go.
Joshua!
What do you know how to do? Tell me, what do you guys know how to do?
This kind of shoes safe. Buy some of the shoes, they will not buy. Instead, they went and bought cement blocks, shorts. I'm not going to church. I don't have anything to wear.
If you're looking for an excuse not to go to church today, you have not found one.
Ma, I don't have any shoes to wear.
Then go and wear your school sandals. If you're not wearing those ones, you wear your bedroom slippers. Today is communion service. Your father will kill both of you alive if you're not there.
Which communion service? Ma, Jesus Christ gave his disciples bread and good wine. Instead, Papa is giving us crackers and Coca-Cola.
Why don't you stop blaspheming and get up from there? I'm talking to you, sitting down. I said, get up from there! You that will become a pastor.
Yeah, not by force.
What was that?
That Papa is a pastor doesn't mean all of us will be pastors. If to be a pastor is like Papa's own, I will start going to the shrine. Yes.
God. May God forgive both of you.
Amen.
And you don't want to be thrown into the dark space of hell. You better bring yourselves to the church in the next 5 minutes. I'm going to call Sister Rose and make sure you close the door while you're coming.
Bye-bye. I'm not going anywhere. I'm not going anywhere. Better come on. My button is still paying me from yesterday's beating. Come on, let's go. Let us mercy for them today, so that tomorrow we are not going anywhere.
Joshua and Kalebu, bad boys, stubborn boys. They can give you heart attack, oh, heart attack, even stroke, yeah.
Come on.
What is it?
I'm not forgotten our communal line here.
Communal line?
Yes. We do our own communal service here.
Yes.
We need their own. Yes. 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 Jesus name.
Amen.
Father, bless this communion and let us drink it well. And it will enter our body. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father, though we don't have biscuits here now, but let's manage it like that. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
That one day we'll become like our father. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
No, God forbid. Can't be like our father.
Yes,
in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Can't be like our father. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Joshua the Caleb. Bad boys.
Bad boys. You.
Stubborn boys.
Very stubborn. They can give you heart to trouble. Oh.
Heart attack.
Stroke.
Even stroke.
Joshua the Caleb.
Bad boys.
Very bad boys.
Stubborn boys.
She hasn't come. I wonder what is keeping Evelyn. She was supposed to come along with the communion wine. I hope she has not forgotten.
There's no way we can hold the communion service without the communion wine.
Yeah, that's true. Deacon, I think you'll have to rush to my house. I have 2 bottles on my shelf. Yes. Please, those boys should still be at home. They are always coming late.
Please.
Okay, sir.
All right, I love to praise the Lord in the African way.
Will surely hear about this.
Sit down and enjoy yourself, Fogudi. We are holding a communion service in our house.
Both of you are a disgrace to the church and to your father.
Uncle Dickie, let me tell you. This is what my father enjoys in his bedroom. But if he wants to give you people communion, he don't buy coke and water, give you people to drink.
You are not serious.
I could eat Kiki. Instead of him to tell us he wants to drink, he wants to force us. Stop our music, let me play it.
It is loud, give it to you. It is loud.
There is trouble in your house. So, what do you mean there's trouble in my house?
I saw them. And your boss. I saw them drinking this.
They are both drunk on communion wine. God forgive me, but I have to kill those two imps today.
Joshua and Caleb, bad boys, stubborn boys. They can give you heart attack, oh, heart attack.
Where are these two coping? Please tell me the fact, Dickon.
Please.
I am good for nothing. Idiot.
Take it, Pastor. Please.
Please, Mr. Henry. Allow me to sleep.
Dickie. I'm in trouble.
There is not much we can do here. We have to wait until they wake up. Please.
I'm in trouble. I am in trouble. Deacon.
Yes, Pastor.
Tell me, is it wrong to have asked God for children?
Not at all.
Is it not His word that said, His blessings make us rich and add us no sorrow?
Certainly, yes.
Pastor.
Honestly speaking, I don't think God gave you this once.
Everybody done the wonder, oh. So do
your clothes
and don't surrender.
Now,
one name na Joshua, the other one na Caleb. Unlike the Joshua and the Caleb, they go for Bible. This one's a star. Joshua and the Caleb,
bad boys, stupid boys.
Come here, both of you. Come here. Take your clothes. Go to the bathtub and wash them. I cannot have both of you in this house. I'm doing myself with housework. Take.
But I'm not going anywhere. Me too. My bottom is still aching because of the last bit that Papa gave us.
Tell me, do other pastor's children still communion wine? If you don't wash these clothes today, I will report it to your father and I will make sure you don't eat in this house for the next 1 week.
Mama, if you are not our children, tell us so. So that we can go and look for our original parents. I don't know if we can stop somebody in this house. Pack these clothes. Pack them. Pack them. Pack it. I swear, if this treatment continues, I swear, if I go to heaven before both of them, I will not allow them to enter. Let's go.
Joshua and the Caleb,
bad boys.
Stop. How did you finish company?
No, it's getting late. I have to go home now.
Just give me a few minutes, please. I'll soon be true. Eh? Please, nobody put a master cost tomorrow. You won't be happy with me if I'm not true.
Please, yeah. Just more.
Do what?
Tell me what you people do in my father's church.
What's you talking about?
Shut up! You think we'd not hear everything people said about doing things?
What's wrong with you? What are you talking about?
Yes, if you like, abuse us. All I know is that my father was here that you were asking again to kiss you in his church.
Please.
Except you have money to buy yourself.
Gina, this is not here. Let's go.
Gloria! Gloria!
What's going on here? Pastor, we're just trying to copy our fire notes.
Stop lying! It's a lie! Papa, we caught them kissing themselves here!
Ah! What?
Hey! Lord of Jesus!
Pastor, it's a lie! What? Kissing yourselves in the church? We're only trying to copy our fire notes, sir.
Stop lying! Ah!
I hope the two of you are not up to one of your pranks again.
No, Papa.
They are, sir. They are.
They lie. Papa, they are kissing themselves here.
All right. The two of you can go.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Pastor.
Thank you, sir.
And you, Jerome. Sir. See me tomorrow in my office.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Papa, that's how you always do your Pasa. If it's me and Caleb now, you will punish us.
The two of you go and wait for me in the car.
Which car? That one? No. Instead, let them kidnap us. We will trek. Caleb, come. We will trek.
Caleb! Joshua!
We will trek.
Pastor Jonah.
Yes, Brother David. A member of one of our local branches. I've brought him here to see you.
Good evening.
Thank you.
And he's been married for over 4 years now, but he has not been blessed with the fruit of the womb. And since you've gone through such an ordeal,
and you've gone through and your faith has seen you through, I believe we can come together in faith and have an agreement prayer for him.
Thank you, Your Eminence. He doesn't need to pray anymore. Mm-hmm. His prayers are already answered.
Yes, by faith, yes.
No, you don't understand, Your Eminence. There are two children that I am willing to take off my hands. So, I can donate them to him.
What's wrong with you? Those kids were given to you by God.
The gift is choking me, Your Eminence. Yes. In fact, right now, I'm praying for God to take them away from me. So, if Brother David does not mind, I can donate them to him.
Pastor, please, I want you to pray with me so that I will get my own child.
You don't understand. I mean, I have two children that I'm willing to hand over to you, free of charge. But if you insist on praying, well, you may not like what you will get.
Pastor Jonah, this is strange.
Joshua! Joshua!
Papa!
Both of you come here! These are your report sheets. Joshua, you came 43rd. And you, Caleb, you came 44th. In a class of 44 pupils. Now, can you explain to me what this means?
Papa, those teachers do not like us.
Yes, Papa, they are jealous of us.
Jealous of you?
Yes.
What for?
Papa, we are pastor's children, and we are the finest boys in our class. And don't the girls like us?
How can you do well in school? How can you do well? Tell me. When all you do is run around things of the flesh. As little as you are.
Papa, you don't understand. If you see how the gears falling over us, you increase our allowance.
Yes, Papa, you'd be very proud of us.
Go! I will be very proud of you.
Yes.
Alright. Now, both of you. You come here and stool down, both of you.
Oh.
Right now, your hands on the ground and raise your legs up to the sky.
Oh.
What are you waiting for? You.
Papa, at least I tried. I did not come last.
Sham! And let me tell you, you are going to remain like this until you decide what you want to do with your lives.
Yes, Baba. Please.
And if care is not taken, I might sell both of you into slavery.
Joshua and the Caleb. Bad boys. Stubborn boys. They can give you heart attack. Oh. Heart attack. Even stroke. Joshua and the bad boys, stubborn boys. They can give you heart attack, even stroke. Children are blessing from God, but these two boys, they make me wonder. Everybody down the window.
Dickie, why is everybody outside? We are already late for service.
We have been working for you. The whole doors are locked. I thought you are with the keys.
Where are the boys, my children?
Your children?
Yes.
I thought they were with you.
No. They left before me. They must be with the keys because I looked for the keys and I couldn't find them. Where are they?
I don't know.
Oh, here they are. Where are the keys? So, what are you doing with them? Go and open the church.
No! When you repositioned us last night, we did not know that today is service. Nobody is entering into this church unless you apologize.
Jiki, did you hear that?
Nobody is entering into this church.
Now, will you hand over those keys to me?
No.
Or else, I will descend on you and Satan will be better than you.
No, Pastor. That is not a good language from a pastor.
Deacon.
Yes, Pastor.
If you are the father of these ones, you will not only use bad language, but you will attempt to strangulate them. Now, give me those keys. Now, get them for me. Get them for me. Yeah. You want, they must not.
You are bothering yourself over a small issue, Pastor. Those children, as you can see, are evil. Why don't you do away with them? Finish them off and have peace. After all, the Bible warns that if your right hand will stop you from making heaven, you should cut it off. You are a pastor. You should know.
No! Why take their lives? Remember, it is a sin against God to take another person's life.
Thou shalt not kill, remember?
You can only sell them to traffickers abroad for child labor and make good money for yourself. That way, you won't have committed any sin. Think about it.
Punish us. That's why he sent us to this kind of home.
Why? What did you do?
Why would you send us to this kind of home? Why didn't he send us to people like Dantata, Atikus, Mohammedis, Iwanaros, and rest of them?
I think you're correct.
Chikudna, look at Papa. Mama would dress as if she's from Afghanistan. Huh? If not for the church that gave us this place, I wonder where we'll be living.
I wonder.
Papa! Stop deceiving yourself. You are not man of God, anything.
Man of waiting. Man of God, and he's like this.
It will even be better if you start to do 419. You make more money and better your life. Than to be suffering yourself and calling yourself man of God. Think of it. That's a good idea. That's a good idea. Think of it.
God, what have I done wrongly? What offense did I commit? I simply asked for a divine gift, which ought to be a source of joy for me and my family. Your word says, children are like arrows in the quiver of a mighty man. But these worms are thorns in my flesh.
This cup could have passed you over, but you chose to twist the arm of God. Even when God wanted to take the lives of these kids so as to save you this trouble, you resisted on having your own way. Why now do you complain, Pastor Joshua? Why? This has become your cross. Carry it.
Could this be my fault?
Mm-hmm.
Doctor, please, you have to do something.
I'm afraid, madam, there's hardly any hope for their survival.
Jesus! Oh, Doctor, don't talk like that now.
It's unfortunate, Pastor, but that's the truth. Even if they manage to survive, they may not be normal.
Lord Jesus! No, Doctor!
Excuse me.
No! God! Did you not say that you will not give me stone if I ask for bread? Did you not say that your blessings make us richer and get no sorrow? Ah, God! What is the benefit of my service to you? What is the benefit of my service to you if you do not restore the health of my voice? Father, I ask you to restore the health of my voice. I challenge you, God, to restore the health of my voice. Grant me this desire. This is what I want, Father. Grant me this desire. Restore the health of my voice. Or else, Father, I might be tempted to quit your vineyard. I might be tempted to resign from the church. Grant me my heart's desires. Father, restore the health of my voice. Restore the health of my voice. In Jesus' name, I pray.
Joshua and the Caleb,
bad boys, stubborn boys.
They can give you heart attack,
heart attack, even stroke.
Hey, Joshua and the Caleb,
bad boys, stubborn.
I hope these are not stolen property. Because our house is a holy house. We don't receive any stolen thing inside it.
What do you mean? Do we look like thieves? This is our father's property that we are selling because we are in need of money.
But what are we going to do with them? We don't need television.
I thought you guys said you wanted to make money for your parents. So with this, you can open up a video club and you know what that means.
Video club?
So much money.
Have you seen any pastor children doing video club?
It doesn't matter. You will be the first now, and I'm sure you are going to make a lot of money out of it.
Yeah. But how much did you say it was?
With 6,000 naira, it's all yours.
6,000 naira, this thing.
The thing worth it now. Check it out. What it?
This is Zina Belgium.
Belgium, okay. Bro, this thing is a brand new one. Check it out now. Check it out.
Watch out for the cattle.
You mean the carton? We just remove it out of the carton.
And this thing?
You mean the remote? We are going to give you everything.
Okay. We'll bring the money on Sunday after service.
On Sunday?
Yes.
Sunday?
Okay, you mean you get it from your offering?
No! I didn't say we'll get it from our offering. We'll bring the money.
Okay. Anyhow, shall I just on Sunday, make sure you bring come with the money on Sunday. That's all.
If you come, put it in the carton.
We will. Everything will be ready by then.
Give us your food.
Children are blessing from God.
Come on there.
Yes.
But these two boys make me wonder.
So, my God.
Everybody done the wonder.
Amen.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, brethren. Today, we are looking at a very important and crucial topic. Now, I'm sure we have all experienced it one way or the other. And I'm sure we all know that, or should know, that love is very patient. And love is very kind. Love is not supposed to be jealous. Love should not be proud. And it does not insist on its own way all the time. Amen?
Amen!
Love is not irritable, and it does not keep record of when it has been wrong.
Whoa.
love is never happy about injustice.
Yes.
And it rejoices whenever the truth wins.
Yes.
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 Amen?
Yes.
Love never gives up. And it never loses faith. Above all, love endures every circumstance. Now, when I was a child, I spoke and reasoned as a child does.
Hey! Oh, wait. Did you hear that? People, did you hear him? So, he just read it now. So help me ask him, why is he persecuting us? Ask him!
Joshua Mekayepo, bad boys, stubborn boys. They can give you heart attack, yo. Heart attack, even stroke.
Back off! Back off! We have been robbed! We have been robbed!
Robbed?
Yes, sir!
What are you talking about?
The offering is missing!
What? Missing?
All of it! I went in to count it and I found the bag empty!
Oh my God. Where are those boys, my children?
I wouldn't know. I don't know, sir.
This is the last straw. Deacon, enough is enough. If I lay my hands on those good-for-nothing rascals, they will see their mommy and call her daddy.
Joshua and the Caleb, still one. Oh, Holy Communion wine from their father's church.
Pastor Jonah, you have this your children. Everyday problem, trouble. Me, I don't get power to pursue anybody. I'm tired.
They even stole church money, oh. When they were caught, they said they borrowed them. Joshua and Caleb,
bad boys,
bad boys,
stubborn boys.
They can't see.
4,250 naira. Ha! That means we still need 750 naira.
Yes, we are going to make sure we complete it.
So, you actually stole the offering money from the church, eh?
Jesus!
No, Papa, it is here now. You did not steal it.
Yes, Papa, we borrowed it. And we are still going to replace it after we pay the money.
Yes, we want to buy television and video sets.
Yes, Papa, we want to open a video shop so that I can make more money and help you.
I am not going to kill you with my own hands. I know what I'm going to do.
Joshua Mangele, why?
Mama, what is why now? Why are you crying? Mama, from part of this money, we'll buy a room for you. And you will not use this POP again.
Yes,
mm-hmm. Yes. By the time that the money will land,
we will see.
Jesus.
Jesus!
Better your life. Stop crying.
No, I don't like this crying.
Jesus!
I don't know. I don't know if that's all. What you are saying is right.
Bad boys. Stubborn boys.
They can give you heart attack.
Heart attack.
Right.
If I
Joshua, Who is in charge here? Where is your boss? Where is your
what
boss?
Is happening here? Ha! Thank you, officer.
Please, I want these rogues arrested. They are my children, but I want them arrested and jailed in prison forever.
Who are you and how did you come about that right?
Thank you, officer. I asked him.
Yes,
him.
Yes. Oh, yes, sir. For having a gun.
Yes, sir. Kidnapping.
Yes.
do?
Your dog is arresting me. He's supposed to be a pastor.
Yes,
arresting
me. Go ahead then. Hand over the gun. Hand over the gun.
I came to report that I was stealing.
I want you.
Come back here. Where do you think I'm going?
Your room.
Who? What's that in your hand?
Stolen money.
How did you come about it?
Our church money. We borrowed it from our church.
Okay, you stole church money.
I want you.
Madam, are you with them?
Huh?
Are you with them?
Yes. No. No. I am not.
Joshua and the Caleb,
bad boys, stubborn boys.
They can give you heart attack, oh,
heart attack, even stroke.
Yeah, Joshua and the Caleb,
bad boys, stubborn boys.
They can give you heart attack, oh,
heart attack, even stroke.
Children are blessing from God, but these two boys, they make me wonder, oh. Everybody done they wonder, oh. So they then don't surrender. One name na Joshua, the other one na Caleb. Unlike the Joshua and the Caleb, where they for Bible, this one's a disaster. Hey, Joshua and the Caleb.